So the lead shaved to two now as the kickoff is away. Tyreek Hill set to return it. Spinning past him. And some room to roam now. And he's into the clear. The 20. And he's across for the touchdown. And in the final minute, that should just about seal it.